EU plans to cap bankers' bonuses have been slammed in London's Canary Wharf, home to many global banks. The provisional deal would see bankers face an automatic cap set at a par with their salaries, which could only be raised twice if the bank's shareholders voted in favour. But many see it as an unfair restriction.
Sports stars, they make a lot of money, aren't they? And there's no limit on what they can make, so I'm not sure you want to cap bankers' bonuses.
It's anti-capitalist. Yeah, no, I don't agree. Not at all. No, because if you have a grocer man and he makes does really well, you know, in the market, he does really well, sells loads of fruits, he can make loads of profit, he gets to keep it. What? No one would say, oh, no, he's making too much money from those fruits. Cap his income.
But the EU's internal market commissioner doesn't believe the curbs will drive banks out of the city, Europe's biggest financial centre, to less regulated markets outside the bloc like Switzerland or Singapore. It sets out, for the first time, he says, in the world's banking history, liquidity rules. If these rules had existed for 5 or 6 years already, we probably wouldn't have had the Lehman Brothers affair, he added. Barnier says the rules would make Europe's financial system more stable and transparent and are a fair response to taxpayers' anger over the huge cost of rescuing banks.